also known as Jennifer Searles. She's a USA based prolific and passionate writer who recites her poetry with an energy that captivates the souls of her listeners, leaving them uplifted and refreshed, not only by her voice, but the sheer essence of the chosen words which radiate and light them and innate hope that we get a new lease on life. She's known as Poetry Tool, as I said earlier. Her poetry and prose speaks about love, encouragement, hurt, laughter, tenacity, and most of all, her love for God and the Savior. She has recited her poetry to thousands throughout the U.S. and is well known in New York City, Madison, Alabama, Atlanta, Georgia, Memphis, Tennessee, Mexico, and the Fort Square Church community. Her audience is including Pastor Jack Baker of Fort Square Church in California, Dr. Maya Angelou, Ashford and Simpson, Singer Eddie James, pastors and church leaders from the USA. Poetry Tool is in the process of completing her first book, a compilation of some of her poetry pieces. One of her most requested pieces, The Woman Sitting Next to You, was videotaped for a conference in Kenya, and was recited the Women's Conference in Papua New Guinea. The poetry knows no head prejudice and speaks to those from all walks of life. It's dedicated to the honor and glory of her God, and she acknowledges that without Him, she is nothing. She wants you to spend this stage of her journey with her. When she comes, please, reader one. Right now, coming to the stage, however, is Simone Clark. Simone is a Barbadian native with a bubbly smile. You'll see it when she comes up. She enjoys singing to congregations both locally and abroad. She's a prophetic and spontaneous worship leader at the People's Cathedral, and has loved singing from a young age, has blossomed from her experience in the various choirs of the church. Her favorite genres of music are gospel, jazz, classical, and soul. She would like to share the gospel as a missionary through song and lively hearts. She believes that music is a powerful medium to reach souls and touch hearts. Ladies and gentlemen, may be accompanied by her best friend, Kimberly. Please welcome to the stage, Simone Clark.
Thank you. moon protruding, and the stars revealing the moon. Heard the wind whistling the lovers in our ears. No words that are health to our flesh and strength to our bones. We're calling you here to touch the brokenness and to mend the scars and to stop the pain and repair our flaws. Our healer, whose mouth shall break in the morning and healing will come quickly. Our imperfect body, not perfect in any way, but made to be strong and able, passionate and compassionate, light and full of abundance. We're calling you into our thoughts. How beautiful are your thoughts, more than we can ever begin to cover. Let us rise in the morning with your thoughts and live as chosen vessels, perfectly suited for the living soul within. Calling you our living water. Thirsty, we come to you refreshed and renewed. Your living water revealed in us that our mistakes are not proof of. We are calling you our truth. We have blessed the world and partnered with sin, but your truth is we can reach down into the muddy clay and set us free to stand up firm for the actions of sin. We calling you our deliverer. You see, we have gotten things wrong, saw the impossible, and danced with destruction, but our deliverer conquered death. He spoke through the fire, and he calmed the storm. He fed our hunger. He walked through the desert, fought the enemy, and pulled us through just to save us. Oh, yes. Lord, we are the ones who are calling you by name. Jesus, Jesus, our everlasting, our cornerstone, our Savior, our healer, our hope, our new beginning, our promise keeper, our rod, our staff, mansion builder, protector, fence all around us, shield, lifter of our head, our refuge for all generations. My love and my power, our rock, our first.